Here I have a 2004 Land Rover Freelander. I had some requests a long time ago for one of these, but, well, once again, you don't see a whole lot of them. We had one at our dealership one time a long time ago, but that was way before I started on YouTube. At Brandon Reeves Auto World in Monroe, North Carolina. And they were kind enough to let me make this video. It's a full tour, in-depth, startup, engine. Pretty much everything you'd want to look at when you go to a car dealer. It's the first thing to do. Let's go ahead and start it up. Leather and cloth inserts. These are pretty interesting vehicles. Just the clock. Miles. Does have heated seats, which, like I made mention in a Saab review I did. Cloth heated seats feel really, really nice. Pretty easy controls. There's power mirrors, headlights, and to show the indicators. Let's have a tilt steering wheel. A couple other interesting features I'd like to point out real quick. Storage bins under here. That's the fuse relay. Also, on the other side, did the same thing. But in these, the hood release is on the passenger side. Have a sunroof. Doesn't have mirrors though. Kind of surprised. Same back here. We got some sport storage places up here. We can go ahead and cut it off for now. And check out the radio.
But I can't meet you in the lobby. Girl, I gotta wash my bag, cause I'm not just anybody.
He couldn't make it to the Grammys. Go up, boy. Rich and boy. Black and gold brakes. That's my
truck. Pretty good stereo. Standard locking gas cap. Seats do fold down, completely flat. Easy way to tell if they're not all the way in, I guess. Oh, something else. Get that good clearance. A manually adjusted seat on this side. Hope this review was entertaining and helpful to those who wanted to check it out. Be sure to rate, comment, and subscribe for much, much more.